TikTok Facebook login problem. In today's video, we're going to address a common problem that many people face when trying to log into TikTok using Facebook. If you've been having trouble with logging into your TikTok account via Facebook, you're in the right place. I'll show you how to fix it step by step, so let's get into it. Now, what you need to do is first check your internet connection. If you're on a weak or unstable Wi-Fi or cellular connection, it could cause login issues. Try switching to a different network or restarting your Wi-Fi router to see if that helps. It's always a good idea to start with the basics and make sure your connection is strong. Now, make sure your both your TikTok and Facebook apps are up to date. Developers are always working to fix bugs, and sometimes an old version of either app can cause login issues. Head over to your App Store or Google Play Store and simply search for TikTok and make sure there is no update available. And simply search for Facebook also and make sure there is no update available. If there is, simply update the both app. Now, what you need to do is, another reason this might be happening is that Facebook permissions for TikTok may have changed. To do this, what you need to do is open the Facebook app on your phone and simply go to settings. From there, scroll down to apps and websites, or you can also search for it. And here you can find an option that says TikTok under the list of devices. Now, if you don't see it, try disconnecting and reconnecting your Facebook account from the TikTok app. As you can see here, it is active. If it is not, you need to simply activate it so that you can simply log in with your Facebook account to TikTok. Now, if you're still having trouble, try logging into TikTok using your email address or phone number instead of Facebook. Simply open the login screen, and instead of continuing with Facebook, simply enter it with your phone number or email ID. And that's it. That's how you can fix your TikTok login problems with Facebook.